Good evening. We're back with more Disney Lorcana. So we're going to be playing a Jafar deck. Jafar Steel. Amethyst Steel. Or Purple Gray. And we'll be playing Jafar Whole New World. And then a variety of songs and steel removal and characters. And we'll see how it goes. Facing Steel Sapphire, probably like Steel Sapphire items deck. Got Whole New World. We'll keep the Jafar and mulligan everything else. I guess I could keep Tinkerbell to ink. Or to shift small Tinkerbell into large. So we've got big Jafar now and Whole New World. So we've got the combo. Don't have any early game though. So we'll see how bad it gets before we get the combo out. Probably want to play Tinkerbell on 3, Jafar on 4. Ink friends on the other side and pass. We don't need it since we've already got our combo. That's not good. Tinkerbell can clear the board next round. And I think I do need to do that as opposed to playing other Jafar. Okay, so he didn't quest at all. So now we can just go. Jafar into Jafar. I'm not going to quest with Tinkerbell, and I'm not going to exert her either, just going to leave her. Let's see if he's got removal. Okay. Oh, we can't Rise of the Titans. I saw this bug with Smash as well. Keep Tinkerbell because I can shift other Tinkerbell onto her. Got another Whole New World if he can't deal with Jafar. Okay, he can deal with Jafar. Play Robin Hood as well, or save it to Ink? I think I'll save it to Ink. I recognize this deck, it's from a recent tournament. Though I don't know every card in it. I could have Rise of the Titan to that if he played it. Used two, along came Zeus. I still have three Jafar in my deck. It's ramping up to something. Tinkerbell, Sing Along Came Zeus. And then Cinderella can take out Cogsworth. That's the plan. And then on came Zeus. You play Jafar as well. We could use Rise of the Titans to take out the Fishbone. Yeah, I think I like that. His third Along Came Zeus. I think, or was that number four? I lost count. Along came Zeus, along came Zeus, along came Zeus. And then he played a whole new world. Okay. Probably gonna grab your sword here. So let's ink Jafar, I think. Or do we just wanna play Tinkerbell? Yeah, I think I'm just gonna play Tinkerbell number two. Or grab your sword. Take out Hiram and Captain Hook. I like that. And if we sing it with Tinkerbell. Also, we could just play Tinkerbell, use Tinkerbell, kill Hook. Yeah, I think I like that. Get Jafar out as well. Oh wait, no, I miscalculated actually. Quest. Okay. Blue Fairy. I do think I want to play Robin Hood. Or, no, not Robin Hood, Cinderella. Cinderella, Ink Blue Fairy. Yeah. And then let's do some questing. Four, five, six, seven. That's fine. We don't need to quest with Jafar. Let's see what he draws. Okay, it was a dead. So he has to trade here with both Tinkerbell and Belle. He can take out Jafar as well. Oh, interesting. Okay. Alrighty, Grab your sword. Could use grab your sword times two. Just clear everything. Or just trade in Jafar and then go Robin Hood and other Jafar. Oh no, I can't trade in Jafar. Do I care about taking out Belle? She has 6 attack. Not enough to kill Cinderella. She could kill Tinkerbell. Yeah, I think we'll just play Jafar. And we'll do this. Save the grab your sword. Play Robin Hood. I actually didn't know that if Cinderella was attacking a ready character, she wouldn't take any damage. Okay, GG's. I do like the deck he's playing, and I'm not sure at all that my deck is favored over his. It's a deck I'll play at some point on the channel. Well, Jafar over Blue Fairy there because I don't have a Floodborn character to play to take advantage of Blue Fairy. And we want Jafar to trade with the Madamim. May just ink Blue Fairy next round and play another Jafar. Help me cycle through the deck looking for Big Jafar and a whole new world. Mini Mouse. Yeah, I'm still gonna have Jafar. Well, Mini Mouse is 2 lore though, that's a big threat. Alright. Yeah, I can't use Jafar to take out Madam Mim because of the threat of Minnie Mouse. I don't have another way to take out Evasive except for Along Came Zeus. I don't think I want to Along Came Zeus that. Okay, interesting. Jafar. There's a whole new world. Okay, so I will just hold here, I think. Those just quest for one, they're not that big a deal. Quest with Robin Hood. He's gonna sing. Not entirely sure what kind of deck is it. I mean, it's Amethyst, Ruby, Bounce. It's probably playing Be Prepared. Okay. Maui, that's fine. Take out Maui, I think. And then Merlin can quest. He can deal with my Jafar. Well, no, he can't. He doesn't have evasive. We didn't get another whole new world, unfortunately. play Beast or Blue Fairy plus Jafar Dreadnought, which would draw a card. I think I like that play. Jim Hawkins, but no location. Oh, there it is. But I have Rise of the Titans for it. Jafar. Obviously, I have to Rise of the Titans. And then Robin Hood, and we'll just play. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well, guess I'm changing my plan. I'm not gonna quest with Jafar though. I'd much rather he use Medusa on a Blue Fairy than on Beast. Or Jafar Dreadnought, so I guess that worked out okay. Badly need Whole New World or Tinkerbell. Cinderella. I'm gonna draw. I think my way to win this game is Whole New World. Two, three, four, five. I have Jafar sing, I think so. Alright. Halfway through the deck, I've got three more whole new worlds. Enough to win if I get a whole new world. Unless I top deck one and then draw another one. Grab your sword, everything's out of range of grab your sword. Your sword, or do I set up to win next round in case I draw and do this? Got two more from hand, he wins. Prince Eric. No. But can I find another whole new world? Not it. Friends on the other side would be acceptable as well, looking for a whole new world. Second friend zone, or second grab your sword would be acceptable as well. Tinkerbell would be good. There's a lot of cards, a lot of outs here. See what we get. Tinkerbell, but it's small Tinkerbell. Yeah, nope. That doesn't do it. I don't have a way to win this. I can shift small Jafar in and try to draw a card that way. That wasn't it. So a Tinkerbell, another Grab Your Sword would have been fine. As it is, there's nothing I can do. I can Grab Your Sword and take out Madame Medusa, but that doesn't drop him down by enough. He still gets the 3 lore. So far, my assessment of this particular Jafar deck, it doesn't feel that good to play because it feels like you're always treading water and just waiting for a combo piece, and then when it happens you win very easily, but when it doesn't happen you struggle and or you lose. That just doesn't feel that good to play. We've got the whole combo in hand here. Did have a lot of outs last game, I think, but just couldn't find any of them. I like the Amber Songs deck a lot better of the tournament decks that I've tried. Playing Pluto. What do I want to do here? Pink Blue Fairy. Get Jafar out. Now, there goes a piece of my combo. So that's going to change the plan. Okay, so we can shift in Tinkerbell, clear the board. Oh wait, can we clear the board? No, not quite. Could have also shifted in Jafar and drawn a card. interesting card, friend like me. Not convinced that card's actually good. Alright, we'll just play Jafar here. Quest. That's all. Okay, so that's it for his hand. He's questing with Bell rather than taking out Tank or Beast. That's interesting. Do I want to spend Tinkerbell that way? To take out Grandma Tala. I think I'm just gonna quest with her. Ink Robin Hood. Maybe I should have inked Jafar and played Robin Hood. Not sure. But I want to keep the high cost stuff, I think. Third Bell. I am quite surprised. Oh wait, it's +4 lore. For some reason I thought it was +4 attack. Man, I gotta read the cards more carefully. What am I doing? He probably thinks I'm crazy. Rightfully so. This is crazy behavior. Okay. Let's get rid of these bells. But now it's too late, right? I mean, I can't. Okay. Now I'm fine. Even though I played incompetently. So they sing this or no? I don't think so. Thank you for saying well played. That was very polite, because I did not play well at all, because I thought Bell was +4 attack and not +4 lore. That was very, very silly of me. But oh well, it's late. And I still got the win. Okay. So the deck did okay. long games, but it just didn't feel that good to play to me. It feels like you're waiting for a super OP combo, and when you get it, you just demolish them, and when you don't, you struggle. And I like a little more consistency, I think. I think this deck came in, or a version of it. I swapped out 7 or 8 cards, but the version of it came in 5th at the tournament. Behind Amethyst, Ruby, Bounce, Control, Steel, Sapphire, and Amber Steel. We saw Steel, Sapphire tonight. We saw Amethyst, Ruby tonight. Or did we see Steel, Sapphire? I'm not sure about Amber Steel songs we saw on the channel. I kind of do think those decks are better than this one. But it's okay. It just doesn't feel that good to play, I think. Anyway, that's all for now, and thank you for watching.